Tita?
Hi, Sophie. Kakaya naman, you had to see that.
No worries, Tita. I'm sure naman po maaayos niyo kung ano man problem niyo ni Harry.
Sana nga.
Ay, Tita, you wanna sit down muna?
The problem is, lagi na lang kami ganito. Away, bate. The last, puro away. Kami na nga lang magkasama sa bahay, hindi pa kami magkasundo. I admire your mother, Sophie. Kahit na iniwan ka niya at an early age, hindi pa rin nawawala ang good influence niya sa'yo. You must have been a very good mom. I try to always be a good mom to Harry. Kaya nga, I want to make things right with Harry because I want my son to be happy. But I want to find my own happiness too. Hindi yata naiintindihan ni Harry yun. Oh my gosh, my mascara. Sorry. Pero, kahit ano yata gawin ko, hindi sasapat. Maybe because I'm such a bad mother.
No. No, Tita, don't say that. G told me na, I mean, someone told me na wala naman talagang bad people, Tita, eh. Because God created everything good. Minsan, mahirap siyang makita sa ibang tao. Pero Tita, alam mo, sa inyo ni Harry, I can see how much you love him. So, how could you be a bad mother kung ang iniisip niyo lang naman is yung makakabuti para sa kanya?
Oh my G!